Well, somewhat tough. You have claws and you decide to kick instead. I do find that sort of amusing. Oh well. Level up! Nice. I should be able to get some extra orders. Well, Winter's to be honest at least. She does tend to attack pretty often, so nerfing, just nerfing both my companions should be enough to reach Tactics 5 relatively often. Oh, I guess I'm also supposed to do hair extra order, no? I think that's new actually. Oh, other gold coins. So yeah, I just got new quests from Claudia. Peace of mind. I should probably do that. Okay, so I learned two things. Comes from hair, which is critical rate and peace of mind. Oh, cool. So she gets tougher when at high tactics. There we go. Is it two of them? It's two of them. Cool. Javelin, Claudia's extra order. Oh, well, that's annoying. There's no actual way up there. Fire Sign Cantel at least. Oh, those. Are they new? I mean, they look like just a recolor. Can I be too sure? She's pretty fast. To take it angry. Yes, they do. Oh, it's not gonna survive. Oh well. That's a bit of an issue. These ones look stronger too. Oh, Oh well, it works. Materials, more monster guy. That doesn't look like anything new. I guess he was still too weak. Redstone. Okay, this place is pretty big. Useful. More treasure map updated. That's a bit of an issue. Oh. It's 8 bar. Okay, let's go back to the Atelier. Can't be going along without any capacity. Also, let's check where this can go. Altar, Cathedral Garden, that's further along, isn't it? Sweet River, that's somewhere I can go to. So, yeah, just back to the Hidden Cove. This time try to actually progress, right? Bye, Silver Pony. It can wait. Am I moving slower? Did I? That would be why. I don't have the speed shoes on. I'm gonna have to get those back on as soon as possible. It's really annoying not to have them. So much to explore. This looks like a secret area. Hidden Cove Temple. Can I break this open? No, I have to find another way. Doesn't seem to be any monsters here, surprisingly enough. Oh, never mind. That's pretty tough. say stuff. Healing? Or is she healing them? It is a bit hard to tell. Well, I did make it to Tactics 5 again, so that's nice. Also got a new item that I wish I could check. Oh well, no big deal. Muscle tree, mostly driftwood. This is some fishing. I mean, he was protecting that fishing spot, so there might be something rare, right? Or not. Well, at least it was one more to the Master Guide. Okay, let's find ourselves a way in. Which is not here. Oh. Derp. Old coins. I think I can actually go buy the other thing he had now. Right, going in. This actually looks like the next place for the treasure chest as well. Atelier Ryza, yep, there it is. And our objective is the... well, to keep going deeper, I guess. Not much else to it. For mace fish, that's probably useful. That a black peony? Probably. Oh! More cutscene. That thing looks kinda weird. This is the Tree of Creation! Tree of Creation? It's one of the rarest known ancient artifacts. I never imagined I'd see one with my own eyes. What's it do? Simply put, it's a gathering synthesizer. If you place a material into the container, it will act as a catalyst to create a new world within it. You can then enter the container and explore a totally new, completely self-contained world. None of that makes any sense to me. In short, you can become the creator of an entire world, only within the container, of course. Become a creator. Wow. I never could have imagined something so incredible. Let's take it back with us. But why would the people of the Green Kingdom make something like this? I don't know for sure, but perhaps they were attempting to create a new land for the world. If they had that kind of power, then why didn't they? That is a good question, isn't it? You look new. Supposed to know where it starts. Survive long enough? Well, for one of them at least. It's something? Ooh, level up. Yeah, I'm already starting to get the feeling that we're gonna get this soon. Things are starting to get a bit tough as well, so... this is like part way underwater. Oh, right, of course it is. Wish I could walk there. So that's a whole other building over there that I'm going to entirely avoid for now. Actually, no, I'm not. I'm just going to get the treasure clue and move on. Hello, bye bye. I'm going to just go ahead and guess that tennis one is. Yeah, how about no? That's a lot of them. This is also a lot of them. I mean, there's no treasure here, but... What even is that thing? Well, it's about to be dead. Okay, so yeah, that one was short enough to at least allow that to happen. Hey, monster guy thing. Underworld Rodwood. Because that's not worrying at all. Golem core. And cutscene. What even is this? I mean, it's the gate. Wait. Did boss go in there? Sounds about right. That would be rope worrying. Yeah, of course. Well, they can't get any more terrified. Isn't that what cost is to begin with? Yeah. Yay! And in we go. Sounds about right. This looks dangerous. She's pretty old, isn't she? Yeah, that was kind of to be expected. Now we have to go all the way around. Yay! Oh, so I can't actually use the normal fast travel here. That's a bit worrying. On the other side, new materials? Not quite. Animal hide, don't have time for you guys right now. Oh. Dragon. What's over here? With the humans. You look different. Ow. I should help. These guys are tough. Should probably be quite careful here. Oh shit. Okay, that's other. Yeah, she does seem to have lifesteal, which I'm not complaining about. Okay, before we continue, go with intuition level 1. Not sure what exactly it does, but it's probably useful. So I need to use that one more time. And synthesize a lot of things. Coins, sell stuff, request, extra order, velocity level 3. Use Glacial Throw. Also that, the combo. Oh, fair enough. Let's do that.